Now, the Japanese government appears to have developed an effective method for dealing with the darker chapters of its history. It's simply getting rid of some unpleasant facts from its high school textbooks. The Education Ministry gave the go-ahead to take out passages about the plight of so-called comfort women from China, South Korea, and other parts of Asia during World War II. Hundreds of thousands were forced to become sex slaves for the Japanese forces, and this hasn't gone unnoticed by Japan's neighbors. Seoul and Taiwan have already teamed up to demand an apology from Tokyo. They also want victims to receive compensation. Con Hallinen from the Foreign Policy in Focus believes Tokyo is whitewashing the past with a very clear aim.
The mythology that a certain section of the Japanese ruling class has about the Second World War was that it was a just war that was fought to free Asia from American, French, English, and Dutch colonialism. And anything which contradicts that is something which threatens that myth and also threatens the current drive by the Japanese government to remilitarize and make themselves a significant regional military force again. They want to change the way that the Japanese people look at the Japanese armed forces so that they can forget the terrible experiences of World War II and reinterpret those in a way that Japan can once again be a regional military force.
Now, the Japanese government appears to have developed an effective method for dealing with the darker chapters of its history. It's simply getting rid of some unpleasant facts from its high school textbooks. The Education Ministry gave the go-ahead to take out passages about the plight of so-called comfort women from China, South Korea, and other parts of Asia during World War II. Hundreds of thousands were forced to become sex slaves for the Japanese forces, and this hasn't gone unnoticed by Japan's neighbors. Seoul and Taiwan have already teamed up to demand an apology from Tokyo. They also want victims to receive compensation. Con Hallinen from the Foreign Policy in Focus believes Tokyo is whitewashing the past with a very clear aim.
The mythology that a certain section of the Japanese ruling class has about the Second World War was that it was a just war that was fought to free Asia from American, French, English, and Dutch colonialism. And anything which contradicts that is something which threatens that myth and also threatens the current drive by the Japanese government to remilitarize and make themselves a significant